Today I'll read the Bible. The Bible title is Who is Can Do This? I read. It is very hot today. See. Oh. Yes, I read. Who is Can Do This? Come to my house. Chair fell at Jesus' feet. A daughter is dying. Please put your hands on her. Her wish will be healed and relieved. Chair prayed honestly. Jesus went to his house. It took a long time to get there. Many people came to meet Jesus. There was a human among them. She has had been very sick for 12 years. She spent all her money to cure the disease. But it was got worse. She spent her money to cure the disease, but it was got worse. She was following Jesus in the crowd to teach Jesus' clothes. As soon as she touched Jesus' clothes, she was healed. Jesus' faith to the power was out from him. When Jesus can talking with a human, some man was from the house. But Jairus came and said, "It's too late. Your daughter is dead." Jairus was very sad. He wept. Jesus said, "Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid." Jesus believe in God, the child will be alive. He went to the house to Jairus with his disciple. He's crying the blood. It is blood. It is. Were many people in the house. They cared around. They looked sad. Jesus was sad too. If Jesus was here earlier, my daughter would be alive. My daughter is dead. Yes, wait, I will. What is this? Yes, not this. Oh, not this. Not this. Not. Not this. Where is this? Not this. Wait. Not this. Okay. See? Oops. There were many people. Say Julius. This child is not dead. She is sleeping. Say Jesus. People laugh at Jesus. Get out of this room. Jesus told everyone to leave the room. Jesus went into the room with her parents and few disciples. Little girl, get up, said Jesus, holding her hand. The 12-year-old girl got up, ran away, and began to work. The people were very surprised. Jesus was surprised and happy too. Who will can do this kind of thing? People talked to one another in surprise. It's now we read the story. A boy shared his lunch. Here is your lunch. Wow, it is very hot. It is very surprise. It is sick. He died and he alive. Wow, it is very surprise. It's now we read this story. Here is your lunch, said his mother. There are 5 loaves, 2 bread and 2 fish. Share them with your friend. A box answered. He was going to meet Jesus. He went to meet friend. A large crowd came to see Jesus. There were so many people that it was difficult to be near to Jesus. Jesus got into a boat and went to a quiet place to rest. A large crowd followed Jesus. Jesus got off the boat and so many people gathered there. Jesus wanted to help them. He helped many people. In the evening, the disciple came to Jesus and said, "The people must be hungry. Give them food," said Jesus. Over 5,000 people came to see Jesus. The disciples were worried about the food. Jesus must be hungry too, to the boy. The boy brought his food to disciple. "I want to give this food to Jesus," save the boy. The disciple took boy to Jesus. The boy gave his food to Jesus. He was very happy. Jesus didn't eat the food, you just let the people sit on the grass. He took the 5 loaves, 2 bread and 2 fish. They give them to the disciple. The disciple shared the food with the people. Everybody had enough the food. To their surprise, 12 baskets were left over. They smiled at the boy and his friend. "Thank you for the food," said Jesus. The boy was proud. Jesus looked wonderful to him. Jesus fed so many people with food. The boy smiled at Jesus happily too. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.